All right, the Earthquakes are back. They're going to open up at Buckshaw Stadium Saturday night against the New England Revolution. For a second stint here with the team is Simon Dawkins on loan from Tottenham Hotspur. He played 26 games for San Jose, 6 goals, but more importantly, we just plain like having the guy on. He lights up the screen. You just returned, what, to the States on Sunday night, huh?
Sunday night, yes, it was.
All right, and you came back because?
Because the two teams agreed another deal for me because I enjoyed it so much last year. So.
Yeah. Just so we know, though, I mean, this is real good soccer here, but overseas, a little bit better still, huh?
Well, yeah, obviously where I'm from, London, the English Premiership is such a big stage, and it's probably one of the best in the world, but this is close, not far from it. So.
And here we are doing your thing with the Quakes. Now, you're how old?
I'm 24 now.
Yeah, so what's the prime age? I mean, when you're like maybe 30 is when you're physically at your peak?
28, 29, yeah, you're probably in your peak, but I've got a long way to go before that. So.
Exactly. Tell me exactly how Beckham, I mean, you sat with Beckham and you said, hey, should I come to this country and play?
Yeah, I spoke to him, you know, before I came last year, and he just said it was a good league for me to play in and for me to get games and stuff. So,
yeah
it was really inspiring to talk to him.
Just for fun, you've been with Beckham, if the phone rings, Who gets up? He or Posh to get it?
I'm hoping it's David, but
okay. Yeah, no, she probably says, get up and get that. Huh?
Oh, probably. Yeah.
All right. Now, you know, when you see him do his thing, you just he is that a phenomenon. I mean, what is it about? I mean, he looks good to me, but I'm just saying, all the women go crazy, and it's because. Yeah.
Oh, he's just a phenomenal guy. I mean, top athlete is his profession, yeah. You know, and he's just a lovely guy to be around.
Yeah, isn't that nice? And because when he first came here, he didn't really score in L.A. because there was all that, didn't make it that big because I guess people are anticipating too much. Yeah. But now he's settled in.
Yeah, he said, and he won the trophy last year. So now he's just showing everybody what he can bring to L.A. Galaxy. So.
He ever introduced you to Tom Cruise?
No, he hasn't, no.
You may be too tall for Tom.
Maybe, yeah, okay. Just a little bit.
Hey, real quick, why were the Quakes be good this year?
Oh, we have so many different players this year, and it's a new vibe coming from the team now, so hopefully it'll be good.
Yeah, and Wondolowski is back again. You got to steal some of his headlines. He's hogging it a little
too
much.
I know he is, isn't he? But I mean, it's great for the team. It's great to have him in the team, so as long as he does his business, I'm happy.
Well, I've had Chris on before. I'll just say it in a nice way. He's a terrific guy, great player, but you light up the screen more than he does. All right.
Well, thank you.
Always nice to see you, Simon.
Thank you very much, sir.
And have a good year.
I will do. Thank you.
This is Pam. This is a star, right?
Yes, he is.
I don't care if he doesn't score a goal. He just looks like something. The great Dawkins, CNA.